we'll have a situation arise. We had one a few weeks ago, or you know, a month and a half ago, with a listener of the show. That happened. That was all cleared up, I guess. And now we had a person that wanted to spam us. He didn't consider it spamming. No.
So blow me.
I did, because I don't know this dude from a hole in the head. As far as I know, he has never written into the show. He's never called into the show. He's never...